sama Pak RT gini.
Cina cendana wanti mojua, ibu mama nadine wanti mojua, ojo kapu maina wanti mojua, ojo mama nembele wanti mojua.
Hallelujah. God bless us. I am by name Sister Chiyo. I pleaded for this second minute for you to be patient. This testimony, my daddy here didn't even know what he has done. I want to unveil a strong testimony that many people here, you will not go until you tear his clothes. Praise the Lord. Yes, I want to thank God for Sister Ngozi Wale. In 2018, that is when it started. I traveled home on 29th of December 2017. And I came back on 14th January 2018. I came back, I didn't know I was already attacked with my two children. By His grace, as I'm standing, I'm 20 years a widow today. But God has been so faithful because I entered into covenant to serve that I will not misuse myself. I will only live to serve. And the devil said, after that, he started all manner of things. But I want to start it from 2018. From the journey, I came back on the 4th of February. In Gosa Market, I was struck with madness. Sister Ngozi Wale is here. And that madness was going on and was going on. Charismatic in Catholic Church did not help. I was just hearing, anytime I want to go to intercessor, I will hear, don't go there, they are noisy people. I met her at the gate of St. Martin Parish. And she told me that promise, that's my English name, promise your God that you will not lose on this journey. You will not disappoint your children. You will not disappoint yourself on this desert. She called it desert. She don't even know what she told you. But under that madness, the Holy Spirit was telling me everything. And that was how I was going. I looked at her, I said, I didn't even mind her. I just went. But one day, the Spirit said, ask her husband question. I went to her husband. I said, please, I want a place of prayer. For me, in Catholic Church, we know they go prayer house. We only believe in chapel and adoration. But there is something that the book of Matthew says. The kingdom of God suffered violence. Until the violence will take it by force. But I didn't know I was in the church adoring. Not until God connected me and her. And the husband told me that, yes, there's a place that the wife used to pray in airport. I said, airport. I mean, look where for those years. I don't know where the airport. Only we didn't look by. No. And one day she called. I called her. I said, your husband told me you have a place where you are praying. Please, as this thing is happening to me, I just need a place of prayer. I've run to Anglican Church. No way. I went to assemblies. No way. They took me to Dunamis. Even my friends, see Uche is here, the senior sister brought an evangelist. What they were telling me is, Python, enter. They bring pastor. Python, enter. Where Python, enter? Nobody knows. And this Python was indeed manipulating in me, spiritually. Then on that faithful day, Sister Ngozi Wale now said, they have a vision in that place. I said, I will follow. The day we came with her friends, we missed this road. We followed this Elopren road. And we entered. I said, my inside bush, this is where they go to prayer. That is how we came. I remember we are here. I stand far because, I know Sabiam. So I keep distance. I was just watching. Just like many of us are here today, we are watching. And that is when Sister Angela that is sitting here was still in tongues, and daddy will always interpret. She came and dragged me and put me at the middle. And daddy removed his suit and then covered me. Instantly, madness left. Praise the Lord. He didn't know what I'm saying. I'm talking about 218. And as I went home, the python that entered, the pastors and the prophets didn't tell me where it entered. They never knew it was living in me. Life python for 5 months. As I went home, from my yonder, python came out. He didn't know the way I'm telling us. That is why I ordered for time, so that we can know where we are. Then, that was still going. 2019, she told me to come for alone with God. I don't know what is alone with God. I came, they directed me. On my own little way, I did the prayer. I'm done, I'm fine, so nothing again. And one day, I received a text on my phone. You will preach power of prayer. I called the number, I say, please, it's a missed number. The person you are talking about is not a preacher. And he kept on calling and calling. I said, who is this man? And he was introducing himself, Brother Mike. I came to pray that alone with God in 2018. I didn't know his name. And when he explained, I came. I said, I know Sabio. I never do one before. In charismatic Abuja Diocese province, I am well known. But I was not delivered. It's better we know what is wrong with us. And they said, in the land where there is no prophet, children of God perish. Daddy, you don't know who you are. He's under humility that he calls himself, small boy. But he's bigger than what we have seen. Praise the Lord. And that's how I came. We met and he told me there's something God tie on his neck over me. I don't know what he tie on. Now you wear it tight. Now you know. And then we kept on. The journey was smooth and smooth and smooth. But I didn't know. Then another alone with God, they asked me to repeat alone with God. I came. Deliverance took me. Sister Angela didn't even know where I come from. He didn't know the name of my anybody. And daddy was mentioning the name of my evil uncle, the state I came, and all and all. When I woke up, they played this thing. I said, Namomo, I didn't believe it. But after that prayer, 2019, that's my evil uncle, the first daughter, died.
And somebody sees it now.
After that one, the son that is taller than this, my brother, died again. You know what he told my mother? Go and call your daughter Chinyere to come and eat the meat she killed.
Jesus, oh, bully, Jesus, oh, bully, Jesus, oh, bully.
When we start counting senses in the land of those who after your life.
And then my mother called me and said, see what you know, talk. Now remember that time, Mweke. My daddy called him. Mweke said, I they killing children. I said, maybe go put them inside room, store them. When I come back, we go settle the matter. I said, I don't even know what thing they happen. As I'm talking to you, after the death of my husband died on Christmas Day, 25th December. We are crying for that one, my father followed. We are crying for that one. My immediate younger sister, the same father and mother, the husband also died. We never knew this one came. It was here. I knew.
Abra, 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 Abra